today we work on the alertness, because Bali is a fast attacking team, and we must be ready, focused, immediately concentrated. When they win the ball, how are we going to get the ball back? And then when we have the ball, how we can penetrate immediately through, because Bali is hardworking. So we must be prepared for a lot of different situations in tomorrow match. We'll be very tight, very close match between two good teams. We play at home. I hear good news about many supporters are coming tomorrow. It's a Saturday, so the Bobotoki can fill the stadium, really go behind the team, and we look forward to that. So far we had really good support for Bobotoki, and we want to continue the trend as well, that we play good, attractive football. They lost two matches, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. And I think we also lost two matches, if I'm not mistaken. So in terms of losing, we are equal, but in terms of they winning the matches and we draw the matches, that is the difference. But we played good enough to win those matches. Bali has, like I said, four or five quality players up front. There's no real local players, there's only foreign players they use. And that is their strength, and we have to be aware of that. That is why I say Bali is a good quality team on individual strength. But I cannot comment on the penalties. That I have my own opinion about what I saw on TV.
Oh, yeah.
But that doesn't count. What that count is the referee's decisions, and we can argue about it, but it doesn't help the result. I got two penalties, and we must make sure that in our match there won't be any situations where there will be possibilities to give penalties away. Instead, we should have penalties already in many matches, which we didn't get, and that is quite obvious, so we have to be alert on those moments. I hope that we get good referees around the pitch, on the pitch, that are fair, that are honest, and that wants a good flow of good attacking football of both teams, without favoring any team.
Allah memberikan tim dengan kondusif, sama setiap hari kita bahagia dengan keluarga, seperti keluarga di lapangan. Mudah-mudahan ya kita nanti main, Allah memberikan sebuah kemenangan dengan kita kerja keras, Allah berikan kita kekuatan, dan juga Allah berikan kita berkah buat nanti pertandingan. Ya itu bukan satu acuan, bukan satu prestasi, malah masih banyak kekurangan buat Tenin. Mudah-mudahan siapa pun yang dipasang oleh coach akan memberikan yang terbaik. Mudah-mudahan dari dukungan, dari doa semua yang cinta kepada Persib, Persib bisa mendapatkan poin penuh di lapangan. Insya Allah dengan kerja keras, Allah semoga memberikan hasil yang terbaik. Siapapun itu yang akan berhadapan, mau itu pemain asing maupun pemain lokal, pemain Bali merupakan pemain yang sangat berkualitas, dan pemain Persib pun pasti akan memberikan yang terbaik.